The men 100 meters race at the USATF New York City 2022 Grand Prix, a World Athletics Continental Tour. The race was a nail-biting finish. Christian Coleman, the 2019 world champion, ran 9.92 seconds to win the 100 meters, a season best time for him. He was pushed all the way by young Akeem Blake of Jamaica, 9.95 seconds for Blake, which is a personal best time for him, which mean that he has the world championship qualifying time.